is Jewel from the Palmetto group with Regina Harrison. I'm here to do the instructional to my new dance, DJ Love. The name of the song is In Love with the DJ. The artist is Katera. So I'm going to turn my back to you so it'll be easier for you to follow. And here we go with part one. Okay, part one starts off with two cha-chas going up. One on the right, one on the left. So cha-cha, cha-cha. From here, you're going to go out, cross right, and out, cross left. So out, cross right, out, cross left. From here, you're going to take it up. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. So let's add that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. And cha-cha, cha-cha. Out, cross right, out, cross left. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. Your next step, you're going to do two hood walks. One on the right, one on the left. So hood walk, hood walk. From here, you're going to roll on the right, but you're going to do a backwards grapevine going to the left. So this is what it looks like. Roll, right, left, tap, left. Then you're going to repeat the same step on the left, going to the right. Roll, left, right, tap, right. So let's add that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8, and cha-cha, cha-cha. Out, cross, right, out, cross, left. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. Hood walk, hood walk. Then roll. Right, left, right, tap, and roll. Left, right, tap, right. From here, you're gonna do a sequence of rolls. Right, left, then right, left, right, flip. That's the end of part one. Part two is the chorus. It starts off with Chicago's. One on the right, one on the left, 7, 8, and then you're gonna drag your right foot in together. So this is what it looks like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, drag together. From here, you're gonna roll, lift, right, lift. So let's add that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, drag together and roll. Lift, right, lift. From here, you're going to swirl, and then swirl on your left, and flip it to do everything on the left that you just did on the right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, drag together, then roll. Lift, left, right, left, lift, swirl, swirl, out, in. Okay? From here, you're going to run up on the right, and turn back on the left. So it's 1, 2, 3, tap, left, right, left, tap. Okay? So let's add that together, starting with the Chicago's on the right, then we're gonna turn on the left, and then we're gonna add the run up. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, drag together, and roll, lift. Right, left, right, left, swirl, swirl, and flip. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, drag together, then roll. Lift, left, right, left, whirl, swirl. Take it up. Right, left, right, left, right, left. From here, you're going to lock step back on the left, then lock step back on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you're going to repeat that again, run it up. 1, 2, 3, turn left, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's the end of part two. So let's do part one and part two together, and then I'm going to teach you the tag. So start with cha-cha. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, cha-cha. Out, cross, right. Out, cross, left. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. Hood, walk, right, hood, walk, left. Then rope. Right, left, tap, and rope. Left, right, tap, and rock. 2, then 1, two, three, flip. Then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Drag together, then roll. Lift, right up, right, lift, swirl. Swirl and flip. Then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Drag together, then roll. Lift, left, right, left, lift, swirl. Swirl, out, in. One, two, three, turn. Lock, lock, right. Do it again. One, two, three, left, right, left. Lock on the left, lock on the right. That's part one and part two. Next, there's a tag. The tag, you start, you're going to cross on the right and take your left out. So, cross out left, cross out right. From here, you're going to go right, tap, and out. From there, you're going to do a lock step on the left and a lock step on the right. Lock step, lock step. Let's start from the top of the tag. Five, six, seven, eight. Cross, out, right, tap, in, out, and lock, lock. From here, you're going to do two cross kicks coming up. Cross kick right, cross kick left. From here, you're going to, this is the sexy part, y'all. You're going to drag your right foot in and go one, two, three, four, up, down. From here, you're going to go out, cross, cross, then out. Cross, cross. That's the end of the tag, and then it goes back into part two. Okay? So the sequence is part one, part two, part one, part two, tag, part two, part one, part two. That's the end of the dance. So we're about to do a run through from the beginning to the end so you can see how it goes.
I'm not afraid to die.
The name of the song is In Love with the DJ, and the artist is Katera. Thank y'all. I hope you like it.